Misión Positiva.
Mrs. Ha and Mrs. Shema welcome you to the Morgan County Partnership's Positive Action Daily Community Vlogcast.
La señora Hot y Shema os damos la bienvenida a los vídeos diarios de Acción Positiva.
Today is Thursday.
Hoy es jueves jugoso.
Let's get ready for a possum day of learning and wellness.
Listos para un día alucinante de aprendizaje y bienestar.
And closing.
The positive action word for this week is diversity, and in Spanish, diversidad. Now, watch this beautiful lesson of Thankful Thursday.
A man named Martin Luther King Jr. It's funny to think about because now we know his name so well, but at one time, he was just a kid. Like, maybe you're a kid watching this. Well, he was a kid too. Well, maybe you're a grown-up. That's okay too. Former kids are welcome here. I don't discriminate. Martin Luther King grew up to be a great man, of course. But things weren't all that great in the world while he was growing up. Not everybody was treated like they were somebody. And I believe that you should treat everybody like it's their birthday. But they didn't do that. People looked at the color of their skin. And that's how they decided if they were friends or not. Not cool, man. That didn't make him feel good. That didn't make anybody feel good. But his parents helped him grow up. He went to church. He learned about love. He grew up to be a minister to help a lot of people. He did all sorts of cool stuff. He helped a lot of people learn about love too. But still, he looked around and said, things should be better. He wanted to change things, so he did stuff. He decided, instead of spreading the hate, he would spread the love. He wanted to bring people together. Where people were hurting, he stepped in to help. He marched with them, he walked with them. He walked arm in arm with everyone. Sometimes it didn't go well, but he kept going. Sometimes he ended up in prison, but he kept going. Some people didn't like him, but he kept going. Some days were hard, but he kept going. Love does that, it just keeps going, even when things are dark. And, well, I don't like this part of the story, but things did get pretty dark. Someone who didn't agree with him shot him. He died in April 1968. Now, keep pressing it. Why are you telling us this sad story? Come on. I'm sorry, but it happened. I don't like that happened. Now I gotta tell you something. When things aren't awesome, it can be tough. And things will always be awesome, but your response can be. Martin Luther King's response? It was awesome. Today I just wanted us to think about this. Isn't it cool that we can change things? Like any of us, anybody. He dreamed and he changed things. And he dreamed and he kept sharing his dreams. They became not just his dream, a lot of people's dream. Like this one. I have a dream that little black boys and black girls will join hands with white boys and white girls and become sisters and brothers. That's a pretty good dream. Let's dream like that. That could change things. Add the honor of being Dr. King's son, Dr. Martin Luther King III. And you can find our conversation in my new book, Two President's Guide to Being Awesome. He's a really great leader, and he even wrote a book called My Daddy, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. It's so good that I want to book it forward. I'm pledging to send 30 copies to a school in my town. What about you? How can you book it forward? Here's a few ways that people are doing it already. Look at this. It's amazing. It's really cool to see it spread. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for being awesome, people. See you next week.
Welcome back, Possum Partners. Today is Thankful Thursday, and it is time for our Mindfulness Minute. each Thursday on PositiveValuesNetwork.com. Miss Lacey Kidwell joins us for mindfulness activities. Miss Kidwell will lead us in mindfulness activities designed to help us focus on being intensely aware of what you're sensing and feeling in the moment, all without interpretation and without judgment. Practicing mindfulness involves breathing methods, guided imagery, and other practices to relax the body, mind, and to help us reduce stress. And remember this, you are unique, you are important, and you are wonderfully made.
For you all, so we wanted to get started. I got my lovely assistant here, Alana, to help me with this one. So this one is called the Mindful Smile, and it's a mini body scan. Okay, so you're gonna first start off by getting comfortable, whether it's seated or lying down. Preferably close your eyes, but if you don't feel comfortable closing your eyes, that's okay. Alana likes to close her eyes to relax, so she's gonna keep her eyes closed today while I read through this script, okay? So get as comfortable as you can. Maybe take a couple deep breaths. Close your eyes, and if you don't like to close your eyes, you can kind of soften your gaze and look at something while you're reading through this with me, okay? So take a deep breath and pay attention to your body. Close your eyes, ready? Take a deep breath and pay attention to your body, okay? Now slowly turn your mouth up into a smile. A normal smile you may give to someone that you like. You can pretend that you see someone you like, maybe a friend, and that friend smiles at you and you smile back. If this feels funny, that's great. Notice how your lips feel. Are your lips closed together or apart? Just notice. Is your mouth open? How does your mouth and tongue feel? Where is your tongue placed? Now pay attention to your cheeks. How does your smile make your cheeks feel? Does your smile push them up? Are your cheeks warm or are they cool? Pay attention to your eyes when you smile. Does your smile change anything about your eyes? Do your eyes feel like they are smiling? Do your cheeks push the corners of your eyes upwards? Have you noticed that sometimes when someone smiles at you, it makes you smile too? You can often notice a smile like that in the eyes of the person that smiles at you. It looks like their eyes are smiling too. Now pay attention to the rest of your face. How does your face feel when you smile? How about your ears? Are they smiling? How about your jaw? Is it tight or loose? What about your forehead? Is it smooth or something else? Now pay attention to your whole body for a short while. Can you notice any sensations? Well done. When you are ready, you can slowly open your eyes and maybe get the wiggles out if you feel like moving around. Maybe sit back up if you're lying down or stand up. Now, what did you think about that? What did you think about that?
It was cool.
It was cool. Did it feel kind of funny when I told you just to smile with your eyes closed? Yeah. So smiling like that, even though it can be silly sometimes, it might be a good way to start your day. Maybe you wake up, you're kind of grumpy or maybe nervous about something that might be happening that day. Maybe starting it with a smile and thinking about the different parts of your body and your face and what they feel like when you smile. We hope you all enjoyed that, and we'll have more activities soon. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Good job, positive partners. How do you feel after your mindfulness minute from today's Positive Daily Vlogcast? Remember, let's take a mindful minute every day. Mindfulness means being aware of what is happening right now and how you feel about it. Close your eyes, sit quietly, and breathe. Take a deep breath and let them out slowly. Think about how the air goes in and out of your lungs. Listen. Listen to the sounds around you and think about how many sounds you can name. See. Look at one item around you and think about its shape, color, texture, and how it is made. Touch. Use your finger to feel an item on the area around you. Maybe the back of your hand. Think about how it feels and the words you would use to describe it. Smile, open your eyes, and enjoy the world around you. If you're at home at virtual school, enjoy your surrounding. If you're in your classroom, look around your room and smile. And if we can't see you smile, smile with your eyes. We can see you sparkle. Remember this, positive partners. A mindful minute every day helps us with our emotional wellness. So you can practice this at home. You close your eyes, sit quietly, and do these five things. Breathe, listen, see, touch, and smile. And don't forget, you are unique, you are important, and you are wonderfully made. See you tomorrow.
Thank you for joining us from your home, school, and community. Gracias por acompañarnos desde vuestro hogar, escuela o comunidad. And remember, you are unique, you are important, and you are wonderfully made. Recordad, sois especiales, importantes y maravillosos. Yay!
Glad and strong, that's why I feel like I belong.